Hello, hello, welcome to the stream, y'all.
Gonna fix a few things here before we start.
How's everybody doing? Hope y'all are having a good day, as I have. And welcome to the fifth part of my Ocarina of Time playthrough. Last we left off, we needed to go get the glasses on. Need to go get the Lens of Truth, if we could proceed with the Chateau Temple. Let me go ahead and close the closet there for a sec. I'll be right back. Ugh. Also, my bed's a little messy, but that's fine. Whatever. I can cover that up. Alright. To get new glasses. Alright. These ones are old ones. Make sure my computer's plugged in here. Yep. Okay, very good. Yeah, that's a little. Oh wait, do I need to? Oh, I need to go in the well, right? I could have actually played this song and got there quicker, but skipped all. 47. All right, a few more, you can get a piece of heart. Back, everybody, saw we. That's a little better. My end. Okie dokie, eggs and smoke. Oh, wait, I'm going the wrong way. Sorry. Thank you. Oh, oh. Oh, that's right. Oh no, I can't get by him. Never mind. I was trying to stun him and then attack him, but it kept locking onto the skull there. Whatever. Hmm. Do I need a key? Man, it's been so long since. Yeah, I do. It's been so long since I played this game. It's been so long. Yeah, that's what. So if I walk over there, fall through. Let's see. Ah, here we go. I'll take it. Need to light a specific torch, but I don't remember which one. Back ones. Oh shoot, I got too close. Oh. Oops, forgot to switch to my boomerang. Yep, there's the key. There's the blooming key. Get in there, that would be great. There we go. Well, that locked door I was at earlier, that's not where I want to go because I have truth. Lens of truth. I call it lens of truth. I think it's eye of truth. Could be wrong. There's like a secret around here somewhere. Here we go. This is where I go. Thank you. Oh, Jesus, right there. I don't know if you have to jab the button to get out. Let me see. I'm not gonna jab anything. See if he just releases automatically. No, so you do have to hit the button. It doesn't like tell you that on the screen. It's weird. It says put away, but Lens of Truth. Okay, I was right the first time. Lens of Truth, not Eye of Truth. Eye of Truth is this mask. Oh, Mask of Truth. Okay. I should take out the... Instead... So basically, if I was trying to find that room, which I got lucky on earlier. Oh wait, there's bomb chips there. I would just use the lens. That's all. Use the lens everywhere. Now I can kind of tell where to go here. Shadow guy. Ow. anything in here. Well, anything worthwhile anyway. No. Anyway, it's fine. I need to go find that one locked door. At this point, I think it's just Scatolas in here that I'm looking for. We got what I need to leave. Is it this one? No. Definitely. Supposed to show you if there's like a treasure in here. I guess not. Could have did that the first time instead of having to fight all that stuff or whatever. Alright, let's get that. Let's get out of here. Oh, there's still another treasure. Oh, it's downstairs. Yeah, there ain't anything special anyway. You get all the spiders? Yeah, I did. This is the wrong way. Apologies. I think I already got 50, so I don't care about spiders anymore. Ow. Do I need to fall down on purpose? I can't remember how to get out of here. I think I do. No, that's not working. Oh, here. It is here. Yeah. All right, very good. Before I become an adult, I just remembered there's a game I could cheat at. That's the truth. I gotta do that and get a piece of heart. Oh, and I need to get the heart, obviously the heart from the skull house. Toll house. Might as well get the bomb shoes. There was a place in that town where I was supposed to bomb and get like a bunch of rupees. I never did that, but I don't really need the rupees, so whatever. Oh, it needs to be nighttime. I actually don't remember which this place is. There's not there. Be over here. Yep, that's it. I think I'm not gonna waste my time getting the ice arrows either. That's like the one item I never use anyway. Oh, we need to go to the temple now. right. I'm gonna go with Templin. One thing I could say about Majora's Mask that I really appreciate, that in that game, they gave you the bunny ears that make you run faster. I wish they did that in this game too, but they didn't. No, I don't care about this Katon. Yeah. Could have just did that in the town, I think. Oh well. So it'd actually be a good temple to probably carry a potion, but I don't need it. I could beat it without it. Here, I'll just go with the potion on. Push this over twice. I can't go over there yet. Oh god, dark. Oh wait, I think that was the entrance. Oops. Fail. Like, why is it so dark over here? Sword away. There. I think it's the eyes that are lit up too, so you don't really need the lens. Oh, he's gonna get me! There we go. Ah! Almost had him. The first time that happened to me when I was a kid, that freaked me out. They're back. Get over here. Son of a gun. Mm-hmm. I didn't just go back. Okay, I was gonna say, I didn't go back, did I? He's gonna get me. Oh, really? Oh, that actually hit me. That was weird. This without you grabbing me? I didn't forget anything. Wait. I can't push it that way. I have to push it the other way now. Oh, is it different every time? Yeah, I can't. Oh, did I already solve it? It's done? Okay. I'm a little confused. It's like, what's going on here? Actually, I don't think I have to kill this thing. I'm gonna kill him anyway. I think if you play the Song of Storms there, it gives you some berries. Probably beat them. Wrong way. Yeah, wow, I missed it. Pit. Blooming key. Do I need to fall down there though? I don't know if there was anything down there. I'm gonna go check. I don't think there is, but I'm gonna check anyway. Oh, there's a Scatola around here. Yeah, I think you have to. Yes, you can't get it from here. Alright. Waste of time, got it. Yeah, and I don't need the Scatolas anymore, so it doesn't really matter. Is this bombable? No. This one. Nope. I'm here. Alright, let's GTFO. Yeah, he came back anyway. I can get him from here. Yep. I hear my phone ringing, so give me just a sec. I'll be right back. Sure, nobody important's calling me. Hold on. Yep, that was a phone call I had to take. Sorry, guys. I'm back. Yeah, I was like, I think I got a bomb one of these balls. God, I forget every time I play these stuff, guys are hanging out. I was like, I think there's one more. No. One more spider up ahead. Actually, I'm gonna leave the boots on here. Did the double pause thing again. Hey. Oh god, I almost backflipped off the thing. There we go. Yes. One of my least favorite rooms in the temple. Definitely kill this spider if it's quick, because he's annoying. Okay, I get it. You can only use the lines of truth on big boxes to see what's inside, not little ones. It took me a minute to realize that. There's a key in here, so I want to get... this room. Ow. Hookshot these guys. Yep. Man, stuff's coming back to me. I think it's just rupees. I'm gonna get it anyway, just to make sure.
Yep.
I never did get that piece of heart back in Goron City where it was to throw the bomb in the giant pot, but that's okay. I'm not overly concerned about it.
Trying to go down. There we go.
I think there's a room to my left or right, but I'm gonna go in here first.
Treasure.
I think it's just money again. Oh, never mind. Even better. Yay. I didn't need to do that. I could have hookshot him a ton at a time too, but I wanted to kill him that way. Alright, I know for sure that one of the chests in here is like a booby trap. It's the obvious one.
Thank you.
Oh, okay, now I can get back up there. Got it. Could use the Scarecrow song and get over there if I wanted to, but I'm not. Oh god, I almost walked right off. No, I want to see what's in here. Okay. Which way should I go first? I'll go in here first. I don't remember if there's anything significant in here. Check it out. Actually, yeah, I think there's a piece of heart in one. Might be. Miss. Hey, there it is. Oh wait, was that the wrong one? I don't know, let's just blow up the other one and find out. Oh, it just gives you money. well. Not worth. Room. Oh, where's... Oh, I can't do it while I'm... He's gonna get me. Oh, okay, good. Can't do it while I'm in Lens of Truth mode. Whew. Oh, I was actually pretty afraid he was gonna get me. Key we need. Let's get out of this cookie maze. Excuse me. Oh yeah, I think there was like a trick to this boss, like if you use the ice arrows on the hands or something. I can't remember. I'm just gonna do it the old fashioned way I know how. Ah, Jesus, I'm hitting the wrong effing buttons. Get back on the horse. Yeah. hitting all the buttons. I'm like, what am I doing? I'm doing it all wrong. Hitting all the buttons like an idiot. That's all right, we won. Gonna get it. Oh well. All right, one down, one to go, or one more down, one to go. Oh, I haven't saved in a while. If I was playing on Switch, that wouldn't be an issue because even if the power went out, the console will still be operating its own battery, but not so much here. Playing with a plug-in, so. Alright, I'm gonna take these shoes off. On to the last template. We shall go. Not interested in you. See you later. Again, not interested in you. See you later. Thank you. Okay. I'm not gonna do the horseback minigame either. Not with these controls anyway. I probably could still do it, but fine. Not gonna worry about it. Oh, I already got caught. Nice. That's probably gonna happen a few times. Ow. I'm free. Do have to talk to them afterwards too, which sucks because you can't skip any of this dialogue. They're so rude. This way, yeah. Bring it. Well, maybe I do. I can't remember if there's a guard right around the corner here or not. That guard. And I missed. And she saw me. Great. Great. Back into the pit I go. That's fine. I gotta use the hover boots and get up here anyway. Swing and a miss. All right, got her. So I think I'm actually going the wrong way. Yeah, I'm definitely going the wrong way. I do believe there is a piece of heart around here, and I think this is the way to it. Oh, there's the big rupee. Oh, no. Oh, that was a total waste, but whatever. Don't really need it. It's a scarecrow song. Oh. Okay. This isn't the way I want to go. That miss. Yeah, I don't want to go here. This door I want to go through, but make sure I don't get caught by her. Yeah, I'll just shoot her with it. Go. Itchy nose. What's weird about that is, how does he know that I already saved one of the other guys? Doesn't make any sense. And then vice versa. Like, how did they know I saved the other guys already? Wrong way. All right, from here, I don't know where to go. Kind of a guessing game. All right, this is where I want to go. The last door is gonna be the one that's a bit annoying to get to. Sorry. can't. Yeah, I don't want to go there. Oh, hello there, Henry Attila. How are you? Welcome, welcome. I'm also doing this, gonna put this on YouTube. Is this my first time playing this game? No. Okay. I just haven't played this in a really long time, so I don't remember things. Weren't born when it was made. Oh. Okay, so yeah, I don't want to go this way. That's alright. I was just barely born when the first one came out. Yeah, this is where I want to go. I know, it's my favorite game too. I've played this game so many times. Yeah, I want to go in here. Oh no, I missed the ledge. Oh, crap. Yeah, I know, but you could just hookshot him too if you want. There we go. Actually, I don't think I... Oh. Yeah, I don't think this leads anywhere. Oh, that door. Oh. And I'm trying to... I can't remember where the last door is. Fiddlesticks. This is, I feel like I'm not going the right. Yeah, that's the piece of heart. I think I'm not going the right way here. I have beaten that game as well. I think that's the door. I think this is the door. No, not this one. Yeah. I enjoy that game as well. It was definitely a frustrating first experience, but yeah, I enjoy it. Okay, yeah, I want to be careful not to go too far here, because shoot this lid. Pretty sure she pops out over here. Am I wrong? Is she gonna? Is there another one? Maybe that was it. Yeah. Oh, okay. That was it. A 100%. Oh, yuck, I could not 100% that game. Getting the hearts is, like, I could probably look it up and do it, but, like, you have to, I would recommend the original version, because the aiming on the GameCube version is not very good. No, you don't. something about the deserts. Unfortunately, I'm not going to stream Majora's Mask anytime soon. I've got other plans. But I will definitely put that on my list. Okay, this is the one that changes colors. Yeah, I guess you have to be wearing a tunic already before this to work. I guess I think I fucked this up. Yeah, so she's not changing colors here. Oh well. Alright, let me GTFO. I didn't actually know you could mess that up either. That's a first. Alright, onward. Excuse me. I've actually never 100% this game. I've gotten all the Scatolas via a glitch, and it's not a big deal to me, honestly. Like, there's like two hearts I never got. One of them is the one where you gotta dig for it, and I can't even remember what the other one was, but. Okay. Oh, I need the boots. I need me boots. There's a guy that rips you off for 200 rupees. No thanks. Where's the other flag? I don't see the other flag. There it is. I think the one. What was the other Zeldas I played the most? I would say Link's Awakening I played the most. God dang, I can't remember the other one. Not the original. Well, there's a few I've played. Oh, I think I went backwards. Son of a gun. There's a few I've played a few times, but not like as many as this one. I've played this one so many times. There it is. I've played Majora's Mask a few times, but again, not too many times. There it is. Thank you. There we go. I'm gonna go down here for funsies. Just money, isn't it? Whatever. Stuck. I'm back here. Again, right here would probably be a good place to have extra magic, but I'm confident that I don't really need it because I have extra magic bar here. One of these days, and I have, and on the 3DS version, I did catch all the ghosts and get the fourth bottle. One of these days, I'm just gonna sit down and be like, I'm gonna 100% this, just for fun. I probably wouldn't do, I'm not gonna do it on stream, because I think that would just be boring for people to watch. I mean, I get enough follows and maybe some donations and bits might change my mind. I'm not trying to sound greedy, but just saying. Gotta give the people what they want. Alright. Alright, where the heck is the cracked wall? It's right there between the two trees. Of course. Appreciate you coming and hanging out today, Mr. Henry Attila. Alright, so I'm planning on doing the first half of the Spirit Temple as a kid, and then I'm gonna stop there and pick up the finale next time. So I wanna go have some lunch and do other things. Because I would like to keep playing. I'm a busy man. I'm a busy man. Not really, that's just a dumb excuse. If I was but a kid playing this, and I had all the time in the world, I would probably be playing this all day. Streaming this all day, but... Can I go there? Can I play the song here? Yeah, okay. I wasn't sure. Let me save it real quick. Right quick. What kind of name is that? I Yeah, what if I called myself Naburu? You wouldn't be saying that, would you? Probably would still say that. Totally missed him. Great. Ow. Can I stun him with my boomerang? Yes. Bye bye. There's a spider over here. Gosh, back up there. Okay. Well, I could just use dense fire, so. Oh, I thought it was gonna open the gate. Fail. Whatever. Yeah, I told you, guys, I haven't played this in a long time. I'm making dumb assumptions here. Oh, where was my boomerang? Kicking my butt. Oh, I got him. Still not dead. Hey, there we go. Oh, don't jump off! What are you doing, Link? Oh no, I gotta fight this guy again. Oh my god. Oh crap. I don't know if I could use my wood shield against him. I think he would just chop that in half, honestly. Should I try? I don't want to try that. I think he would chop me in half. Alright, I got fairies anyway, it don't matter if it kills me or not. Sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, wait. I wonder if I could shove him off. Should have tried that. Oh, my God. No, he moved. Okay. Let's not do anything stupid this time. Chance? Dang it. Again, I probably could have just used dense fire, but whatever. Come for me. Money I don't need. Woohoo! I don't know if they can knock me off of here or not. No, he can't. Okay, cool. Oh, it's okay. Alright, there we go. Just ignore all this other crap. Fairies in here? No. This is where I need the bomb chew. one of these is a booby trap. I don't know. I'm gonna find out. I think it's this one. No? Oh, it's more bomb shoes. Sweet. Okay. I'll take those. Oh. Why is there another one of you? Trying to see if I get something else. Nope. Well, that was a waste of time. Because of these guys. I hope I didn't forget anything. I have a... I'm sorry, my nose is so itchy. Jesus Christ. I have a feeling I did. Hopefully not the case. So easy in Zelda games to like forget a pivotal item you need, an important item, when you go from room to room and then be like, oh, where's the item I need? And it's like back in a previous room. You forgot to do one specific thing to get it. The best example in this game being the water temple. There's a key in here. I need to get the key first. Occasions not getting this key, going into the next room, and then having to do all that over again. Ow. Obviously, you guys could probably tell I don't give a crap getting hit all the time. I could be playing it more safe and avoiding all these attacks, but. Take so many hits. There we go. He'll be much easier when I'm an adult. Guys, the last time I have to put up with this dumb bird. No. Almost as annoying as Navi, but not as bad, because you can at least skip a lot of what he has to say. Fiends. All right, guys and girls and guys, that's gonna be it for me today. I will finish this game next time. Hope y'all have been enjoying. Thanks again, Henry and Tella, for hanging out. And thanks to you, the viewers. Hope you have a good rest of the day, good evening, morning, wherever you are in the world. I'm gonna save here. And I say to you, adios, and arrivederci. Thank you again. Bye-bye.